you've been tasked with setting up Zoom Phone for your organization. Once signed into the Zoom web portal, an account owner or admin will see both a personal section and an admin section in the menu along the left-hand side. If you don't see this section, you don't have sufficient privileges. To begin the setup process in the admin menu, navigate to Phone System Management, select Setup, and click Begin Setup. If you happen to see the Zoom Phone Setup Guide, that is fantastic. This video will cover the same initial setup steps, but things may look a bit different. The first optional step is to choose your main company number. You may already have a main company phone number that you can port over later in the process, but if you don't, select a new main company phone number here. During this process, you might discover certain area codes have been exhausted and have no available phone numbers. Searching all locations within a specific area code may yield potential numbers. One final item is to specify the extension number for the account owner. By default, this number is 800, but you can change it to a number of your choice now or later in the process. Some extension numbers, such as 911 in the United States, might not be available in your country to prevent overlap with emergency codes and international prefixes. After clicking Next to continue, a pop-up may appear asking to confirm your new company number if you chose one during this process. On the following screen, you will need to set your company's emergency address. At this point, some fields are grayed out and can't be modified. This is because I selected a United States phone number on the previous screen, so my emergency address should be located in the same geographical area. The emergency address is visible to first responders when an emergency number is dialed. You must add a valid emergency address to your account before buying direct phone numbers. With an emergency address added, and after checking the box to agree to the Zoom Phone Emergency Calling Customer Notification Policy, scroll down and click Done to complete the initial setup process. Depending on the address you entered, an additional pop-up may appear showing a slightly modified version of the address you entered. Zoom performs this automated cleanup step to validate things, primarily when related to emergency contact information. Should this window appear, verify the information is accurate and click Save. Upon completion, you will be routed to the Users and Rooms subsection within Phone System Management. You will also receive an automated email stating that your Zoom Phone setup is complete, along with links to next steps and resources.